Sennickson swings to Belhane's right wing, spots up for a three, he knocks it down. Flat screen set by Payne, who rolls. Kick to Steidel for three, it's good. Duncan off the curl, bounce pass to the screener O'Day, bruising inside. The righty hook is good for Ethan O'Day.
Did everything but go in right there.
Now it's Duncan inside, rolls it up and in with the left hand and a foul.
Didn't get it to go.
Spin move by Jordan, step back jumper, a bit of a force, but he makes it. Rebounding, wait a sec, that's a lot. Steidel rises up inside. Over New Hampshire here in Burlington, the look off. Dribble move left for Ward. The floater on the way. It's good and a foul. Who jogs up the court from left to right? Ward turns the corner, finds the screener. Roar places in the layup, but gets the rebound. D on the lookoff, the drive, the kick. Smith open for three. He buries it after Ward fell down. Throws back out to Duncan near half court. On the screen by O'Day with four to shoot. Lobs it over to Roar, who gets the dunk.
17-footer fading away. Nothing but net.
Belhanes again knocks down the three from up top.
Trey Belhanes makes teams consider now that he can shoot that shot. Leisner misses the lay and the tip. Back for Camara, a
solid player this season in his first year with the program. Lob pass, Payne catches, lays it in on the feed from Belhanes. Puts Vermont back up by five. Leisner floats it up and in off glass down low. Ernie trots up the court from right to left. One on one, hop step in the lane, throws it up. It gets the roll, and Vermont's up by nine. Cam Ward in from right to left, finds Steidel, good cut going, baseline, gets fouled, and he finishes. Belhanes has been a force. Smith, a deep three ball. He drains it from way downtown. Eight to shoot for UVM. 2:20 on the game clock. Ward pulls up for three. He knocks it down as he fades away and shows the three fingers. Leisner, the power forward, pulls for three. Banks it, no good. Steidel gets the rebound as the buzzer sounds. Success on senior night as Vermont wins its fourth straight game.
I've challenged the guys, and but they've responded, and they went going out there and playing for each other, and they're getting the stops, and they're buying in, and it's the players, and when you interview the guys here, they're the guys that should get credit because they've done a really good job, and we still have a lot of room for growth, which is exciting too, and I think everyone feels that, and we'll be excited to get back to work tomorrow in practice.
Definitely in a better place overall as a team and as a player than we were after, say, like UMass Lowell and Albany. We've just been playing better, we've been practicing a lot harder, so we're kind of going in the right direction.
These last two games against top-tier opponents in our conference, New Hampshire and Stony Brook, is really going to test us going into playoffs. And I think defensively we made some strides tonight. We were definitely cohesive on that end, communicating. And I feel like we're going in the right direction here, but we're not satisfied. We know we got a tough one coming Saturday.